run through them.
Fuck yeah.
Yesterday I got a call like from my dog, like 101. Said they killed his only son because of insufficient funds. He was sobbing, he was mobbing, way belligerent and drunk. Talking out and said philosophy on what the Lord had done. He said, kid, can you pray for me? It's been a fucked up day for me.
Shit. Today, I'm at my YouTuber, my uncle is a YouTuber. His name is Jimmy Diresta. He's always working on some dope shit, and we are going to see what type of shenanigans we get into.
I'm gonna fucking just turn this on. Yo, hop in. I forget how to fucking work this shit.
There's chickens everywhere.
All my dogs in the chicken coop. We're gonna get out soon.
Jump in.
Get in. How do we get to the woods?
Just gotta find the road. Just gotta do it, I guess.
We just gotta find the road?
Find the road.
This doesn't look like a road. Sometimes in life, you just gotta take a chance. And sometimes it works out, sometimes it does not. But at the end of the day,
make a U-turn.
We might have to make a U-turn.
You know, you got it sometimes. We're good?
We're good.
We're good. We're good. Oh,
oh my God.
We're good.
Everything's flying.
Trees and shit.
Everything's flying. Are you like trying to break your uncle's
bank? He's trying to break it.
You are. You're just like throwing up in age.
I guess high's better than low. Should I run through this dude?
He's just shaking his head.
I don't know what to do, man.
Should I run through him?
Fuck yeah. Do it.
Go.
Right now we are in the middle of the woods lost. How did we get here?
Oh my goodness.
We will find our way out of here one way or another.
Holy fuck, we are, man.
We are paving our own. Oh, we are paving our own road. It's getting tough out here, as you can see.
All right. We've made it to open land.
We have just arrived at a place that sells fireworks.
Your IDs on you?
Are you 18?
What about you?
Hook us up with something good. Half Jew discount?
Can't do that. We got Jew camps everywhere.
Half Jew discount.
So, what, you got your own YouTube channel?
So, Dad, I want to show you. Right now is one of my first TikToks that just went viral. I want to show you the video. Happy Father's Day, Papa. I love you so much that I want to have sex with you.
Too bad Pop didn't hear it. He's deaf, thank God.
You got any ops?
Still don't know what you're talking about. You asked me twice.
Do you have any ops in like the streets?
You mean am I in a beef? In a street beef? Yeah, me and 50 Cent have a street beef.
Damn.
I like his music and he doesn't like me. I'd box 50.
You think you could beat 50 Cent in a boxing match?
I'd box him. He's younger than me. He's got more hits than I do.
So 50 Cent, if you see this, my father wants to box you.
The likes are up. The likes are up.